This is so scary. What the heck? I just searched horror copyright free. But I have to play this for at least 3 minutes, so enjoy. Pretty cozy. Welcome.
So cozy. You want to see him again? Boo.
People
bug,
wow.
XQCR. Boo.
Ohio XQCR 2.
Hey. Samurai, thank you. Beck. Beck Bonk. It sounds like my truck's name. No Gator. Rat. Wally.
People.
Thank you guys for the subs. Dude Man, thank you for the 4 months. I mean, Bird Lady. The intro is really short. One, because it's scary. And two, because I want to talk to you guys before more people get here, because it's boring. Coda, Drago, thank you. I need ideas. I need to come up with what we're doing. Christy, thank you for the year. I need to come up with what we're doing for the Stompy Plushie launch party. It also depends on who comes to the party. I'm thinking like 10 people, but I know it's not like a fundraising event. Cyan, Cyber, thank you guys so much. It's going to be in the training center. And here's what I'm thinking. Let me just tell you what I'm thinking and you tell me if it's a decent idea or if it's going to work. So in the training center, we have like 10 plushie prototypes right now at Alveus. I want to do pin the ring on the Stompy. So I'm going to paint a giant cardboard thing of baby Stompy and put it up, and then they'll have a little ring and they have to blindfold go up there and stick it on her mouth. So I have that, and then I have dodgeball with the prototypes. So we'll just put them on opposite sides of the training center and they'll just throw them at each other until everybody gets out, I guess. Connor is gonna bartend. He's gonna make Stompy themed cocktails. And so far I should have E-Rob and Brit, Young Jeff, Simply Russell Slick. I invited Nick Molina and Chance, but I don't know if they're gonna come. Who else did I? And Connor Eats Pants. Seer. I invite S-Fan, but I don't think he'll come. I don't know who else I invited. But I figure it doesn't need to be, like, super structured. Like, I feel like if I have those two events, chill, you know? And then it's just kind of like a party. Like, it's just in the training center. I got a message Finn. So, yeah. So Finn can cameraman and just walk around in there and just, like, film people. And it'll just be us hanging out. And, like, people will probably get drunk and stuff. So, yeah, Bernie, that's true. So, who else do I need then? Because I already... Seer S-Fan. Who else can I grab that would be good for that? I wish Rich lived here. Myth and Cutie don't live here. I'm not going to get them to fly out for this. Bernie, I could ban you for that. That's crazy. You actually just kind of triggered me right there. S-Fan and... Yeah, Halloween event's gonna look very different this year, by the way. Gonna be half as many people. I should get Mitch if he's down. Maybe Mitch and Grayson. I need more camera whores, though. Think of the 6 months. Sunny's not a camera whore. Maybe Nick and Melina come. I don't know. I'll get a handful of people. But does that sound okay? Does that sound like enough? And then I'm thinking of, we might set up a corner in the training center, and I might make them sit in the corner, make each of them sit in the corner and hold a plushie and give a testimonial as to what they love so much about it and why they love it. I think that'll be good. And it'll launch that day. So it should be good. I need to post, what day is it? No, I need to post in 3 days. I need to post on the 26th. Plus all the YouTube posts that I have to do that you guys saw. I told you, yeah, the not leaked ones where it's like teaser tweets. Thank you for the bits. Oh, I don't know. We're gonna watch that video today. Are you getting your own YouTubes? No. How much are they gonna be? Oh, I don't remember. They're definitely between 30 and 40. They might be 30. But they might be 35. I don't know. 30? I don't remember. Chornkey, thank you for the 14 months. That's for a 9-inch. They better be full life size for $40. I don't think that price is that crazy. If they're 30, 40 is kind of high, but 30 seems pretty reasonable to me. I don't remember what it is, though. It might be 40, in which case that's like a little high. But it's also a fundraiser, right? They're all fundraisers. They are really high quality, too. Yeah, we have 10 of them. They do a really good job at U2s. I'm not going to have my own U2s, no. I was approached for that, like, well over a year ago. And I was like, nobody's buying that shit. I'm good. Which is kind of sad, because it is cool. Like, it's a cool thing. But I was like, nobody's buying that. I'm not even going to try. So I dropped it. But the plushies are sick. I'm really excited for that. Depending on how this launch goes, too, I'm going to do Georgie next with U2s if it goes well. But I haven't had them start working on the prototype for Georgie yet. Hopefully it doesn't take a year. Hopefully we can get it out within a couple months. Spider, I miss Molly Prodale, Vlock, Chornky, Didrie, Scooter Kid, Adamson, Jordan, Outer Space, Gurgle. Thank you for the subs. On mute alerts now. There shouldn't be a beetle plushie, but I do want to do all of the ambassadors. I would like to do every one of them. Alveus updates. The parrots are hot. I got in my truck today. It said 108. The parrots are hot. So I have a guy coming out on Monday. And we're going to put misters in the parrot aviary and the chicken coop. So hopefully that helps. But it's pretty bad. Was 113 here 2 days ago. That's just dangerous. That's scary. How much is that Celsius? 108 is, what is it? 50, 40, what was it? 40 something? 43. Sorry, not 50. Bernie, have you ever considered... I'm going between, have you ever considered just running my nonprofit or shutting the fuck up? Big McLarge Huge. Thank you for the 500 bits. Will you ever get another Falcon Ambassador? Yeah, we've talked about it. Orion's enclosure is being built. We're getting a plaque, like a plaque for it, with Orion. And I think it'll be a Harris Hawk or a Peregrine, probably. Eventually we'll get a Barn Owl too, I think. Yoshida, thank you for the 5 months. But I'm leaning more towards Harris Hawk right now.
People pop, wow.
But we'll see. DM Spray, thank you for the Prime. Barn Owls, yeah, we can get a Barn Owl pretty easy. I know everybody loves owls, man. It's like everybody but me loves owls. Everybody's like so down for owls. I don't know. They've just never been my thing. But we can get one. Yeah, we can make that happen. Owls are they're cool. They're definitely cool. Didn't you like them after Harry Potter? No. Can you get a great horn? No, I don't want a great horned owl. If we get an owl, it's gonna be a barn owl. What was that? Bits. I don't think you'll watch this right now or at all. And I don't know if it's going to make you laugh, but I think you'll want to see it either way. Rod, thank you for the Prime.
I don't give a fuck about your boyfriend at all. Point of view. It's late at night, and I'm walking towards you in the street. I just got out of the club, and I'm fine.
Ew, bitch. Stop. Oh, I didn't do my nail tweet. Oh, I got my nails done. Look. Okay, you can't... This light does not do them justice. It's chrome powder, but you can't see it shift. I'll show you. Hold on. They're actually sick. In natural light, they're sick. And you know what else I realized about them? Is if I would have gotten black underneath instead of purple underneath, they would look like Oliver. Because they do that shifty... Look. See? They're like chromey. But you can't tell because of my ring light, I think. Isn't that neat? Thank you for the 20. Unreal Junior, thank you. Truck Driver, thank you for the year. Young Brad Pitt, what's up? Brother, how you doing? So shiny. Now those are cool. How you liking the new truck? It's everything I ever wanted. Are you kidding? I went from 12 to 45 miles per gallon. It's a dream come true. But yeah, if I got black underneath them and then I put this same chrome powder on top of it, it would actually be like Oliver nails. How cool is that? That's so neat. Also, I didn't do that tweet. Should I do it right now? Why do I still feel like there's no one here? I've been live for long enough. There are people here, right?
Welsh underscore nerds. I had to follow you. Glad I did. Now thank you for music streams. Peepo happy.
Thank you.
Peepo pog, wow.
Appreciate it. Licking Walls. Good name. Thank you for the Prime.
Peepopog, wow.
I can tweet this.
Yo.
I'm gonna tweet it. The men reacting to my nails series. What do we got? We got
wow.
Nick.
My dog found a rabbit's nest near my house. Can I relocate
Connor
the nest
pants.
Or no? I don't want to bury baby bunnies frown.
No, you don't want to relocate the nest. If there's any way you could keep your dog away from it, they grow pretty quick. But if you move the nest, the mom won't find the nest anymore. If you absolutely have to bring them to Wildlife Rehab Center because your dog has to be out there and is going to kill them, otherwise you can, but it kind of blows. Sorry, that's a shitty situation. Ilardria, thank you for the Prime. Hold on, which one's funnier? Maybe it's just these four. These ones aren't funny. Do you know what part in the series this is? Is this the fifth time I'm doing this?
Peepopog, wow.
Thank you for the 600
you got
bits.
COVID. Then I got COVID. Why did you give me COVID, Maya?
Sorry.
So weird.
Nightflash, thank you for the 38 months. Bed Bath & Beyonce, thank you for the 4 months. Emiliano, thank you. I'm just going to say part 67. And who is this? This is Nick, Young Jeff, Connor Eats Pants, and Rich Campbell.
Peepopog, wow.
Meow.
Meow. Ostapov, thank you for the 4 months. Alright, I tweeted it. Here it is. This is Nick. Cool. Very cool. Rich Campbell. Ew. Ew. Connor Eats Pants. Your dinosaur bird is gonna attack your shiny nails. Young Jeff. You can go for a run at night without this now. Thank you, Jeff. Jeff always has the good ones. He always has the good ones. Anyway, that's the tweet. That's the tweet.
Wow.
Snyder, talks. Thank you guys for the subs. That's why they paid Jeff the big bucks. That's why he's rich. Broken. Phone's broken. It's crazy how cool Jeff is compared to you. Yeah. Ooh, they're all doing karaoke tonight. I'm doing a People Candle tonight. I don't know if I... It depends how long the People Candle goes. I don't know if I want to go to karaoke, though. Oh, my God. Peter Park said nice nails. Thanks, Peter Park. Thank you, Peter Park. My last messages with Peter Park. He goes, I may not like birds, but Orion seemed pretty cool. Sorry for your loss. I said, thanks, Peter Park. He said, nice nails, Maya. I said, thank you, Peter Park. That's funny. I'm going to link this tweet. It was dumb that I didn't link this tweet. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Here you go. Meep, 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 meep. Why using his whole name? I don't know. It's one of those names, you know? Where it just... all goes.
Wow.
Hello, Maya.
Alex, thank you for the 2 months. Hello. Gamer Wheels.
I watched an episode of a Netflix series called Our Great National Parks.
Oh.
It was about Monterey Bay and they talked a little bit about phytoplankton.
Yay.
Like, hey, I learned about phytoplankton from Conservation Uncharted, Maya Cheer.
Aww. We love phytoplankton. Huge. Appreciate that.
Wow.
Thank you. Ella, thank you for the 11 months. What other updates do I have for you guys before people get here? I'm acting like there aren't people here.
Saw your Q&A section about capybaras and was wondering if you've looked into a Patagonian mara before? They're near threatened, with an actively decreasing population due to habitat loss, hunting or trapping, and competition with invasives.
Wow.
Thank you for the 5 months.
Yo.
Thank you for the 2 months, Trico. I bottle fed two baby Patagonian Maras for a hot sec. They're very cool, but I don't have one in my sights right now. How's the baby cow doing? Great. She's getting weaned now, though, which she's sad about. King Don, thank you for the 2 months. She's been on bottles twice a day for way too long. She has to go down to bottles once a day. We're being really nice, though. We're not cutting her off cold turkey at all. We're starting to dilute the milk in 2 bottles, and then dilute, ending up, by the end of it, it's going to take 2 weeks to fully wean her, because we're being really nice. We're going to dilute it all the way until she's just drinking a bottle of water, and then we're going to stop giving her the bottle at all. Dilute is in, like, we're going to up the ratio of water to formula for the next couple weeks.
Wow.
Wean her. Can you explain what that word means? Weaning? Weaning is getting off the bottle in this case. Thank you for the bits. Skivo, thank you for the prime. John, thank you for the prime. We don't have many TikToks to watch today, no. We are gonna go through, let's go through my subreddit right now. Yo, Civ! Thank you for the 5. Here's the plan, guys. We're gonna go through my subreddit, and then we're gonna watch my new YouTube video together. We're doing an experiment.
Wow.
Steve, thank you for the 11 months. We're doing an experiment. We're gonna watch the new YouTube video together, and I'm gonna link it so you guys can help me.
Wow.
Engor, thank you for the 19 months. I think I'm gonna film a new Tiny Mic in either August or September, by the way, at the zoo. All right. Yeah, this video. We're going to watch this. This was sent to me. This is so good. Mick, thank you so much. It's very cool. I appreciate it. The background ferret.
Wow. Yo. Not his spine.
Oh my god.
Can he break his spine?
He gives up
One,
easy.
1, 2, 3.
Goat. Ram. If you've never seen 3-day-old ferrets, page not found. Duckies.
Wow.
Yay. Oh my god. Yay. JMP, thank you. Dree, thank you. Oh my god. Okay. That is kind of what I look like. Thank you, Mick. Moomin painting. Shrez, big time. I love, a bunch of people have tweeted when they got their paintings, which is sick. Kira, thank you for the 7 months. Oh my god.
Handful.
Patrick Star Tanning. You're telling me that I look like this, bro? I do not look like that. I do not look like that. Why are you even saying that? There's nothing similar about these images.
Hello, waving hand.
You think I look leathery? Identical? It's because my hair is pointy? Thanks for ruining my day, Myth.
Wow.
Atlantis, thank you for the 7 months. Next, Alveus GP.
Okay.
And here we go for the Ostrich Derby, and they're off. Cats don't zig.
That is crazy.
Between horses for the lead. Where's Dorinda on the inside?
Unfortunately,
they really do this.
And they're off. Cats don't zig for between.
No ostrich.
Hippopod. Wow.
Yo.
Rivai.
You can really do this.
2 years. Solorion, thank you for the 37 months. Half doomed, thank you.
This is awesome. Ostrich racing? Yeah, we need to get Stompy to do this. This is crazy. It's a national sport. Hell yeah, brother.
Horses.
Oh my god, this scared me. I thought it was a tattoo. Oh my god, my heart. Hold my beans. Thank you for the 6 months. That is really nice, though. That's really nice. Oh, speaking of which, Dude, this is actually sick that you said this. I was going to tweet about getting a tattoo artist recently. I appreciate this. A day in my life. Pool day. Just learning how to be an otter. Wow, look at him go.
Welcome
Cloud Cardigan, smiles. Thank you for the 8 months. Corb, thank you for the 6 months. Eloc, thank you. Eloc.
Wow.
Yay, killing it. Prehensile tail porcupine, what a guy. Munchin, just munchin. Why are their noses so big? I don't know.
People pug, wow.
Callop, thank you for the tier one. Bird inspecting empty house before turning it into a home. Yay, look at him go. Oh my gosh. Oh, it's so much better with sound. Yay! He's done it. I like that. Hassan stream, but it's only Stavros laughing. Shut up.
His laugh is good.
You'd have a, you'd rather have
come on, yeah, chump change. Come on now.
Well, I mean, they can hear you perfect with Stavros undermining this.
Yeah, I have no. Twitch has had a devastating impact. Eat it raw, dude.
Wait, let's
guerrilla
speed up.
Marketing right there.
It's like sprays. It's sprays.
Wait, hold on.
I know, it's for. I see why people say you're misogynistic when you riff with this large.
Ninja one bed asking, how's that misogynistic?
Dude, what the fuck? Oh my god! You can actually, that friend is fine, but like as far as like main thing, the seacock.
The seacock.
Fucking own, dude. She just destroyed you. How do you feel about that?
Where's the monster?
No, that's my brother. And
oh, that's so. I'm sending this to him. That is so good. 172 views. The dream. Messages. New message. Stavi. Oh, that's so good. I love it. Thank you. Thank you so much. Princey. Whine about it. We literally look like, ah, oh God, we really do look like a couple. This is cute, though. Nobility, thank you so much.
Who is the most famous person you've slept with?
Kevin Spacey.
Princey, thank you.
He was just a kid hard on his luck trying to make it in Hollywood.
A kid.
Yeah, before he was 18, he was a kid hard on his luck. Yeah,
his
son's ready to eat this.
He's
mug.
Doing it.
Yeah, I've just no shot.
Why'd you link this?
Yeah. Especially in public, you know what I mean? Like, that's not.
Eat two.
Because of his laugh?
Yeah.
Why?
Yeah.
So eat two because he's twice my size.
What? No.
Yeah.
No.
Fair, that's fair. And it only counts for you, by the way, because I don't want to eat.
I mean, there's. Wait, hold on. I have the most famous person I can reveal.
No, that
no that's not what we asked.
Oh, come on.
Eat
come
the
on.
Bug.
Wait, but I do want to reveal.
You can reveal it.
Come on.
How about this?
No, it's
in a future one?
Oh, it's Janice. It doesn't count.
Z-Top, thank you for the 6 months. Hassan leaked. A loose cow being... Dang.
Yeah, I'm a simp for me.
Oh, come on.
Yes!
Wowee.
Are you on there?
Lucky Square, thank you for the 7 months.
Woohoo! That is awesome.
Well done, cowboy. I have never successfully roped a cow off a horse.
Get the hinds. Right, get off the horse.
I'm bad. Real Shawnee, thank you for the 4 months. Matt of the Internet, thank you for the 2 months. Man. Impressive stuff. Huh. No kidding. Yeah. Crazy.
Wow.
That's kind of cool. Good stuff, man. Maya would appreciate this. Oh, yeah, I've seen this. That is crazy. Why is my cam so small? Right. Look at his little wings. Crazy. To make my sound, I'm not gonna click that. Oh my god, I love tortoise beetles. There are so many tortoise beetles. I've said this a million times on my stream. Not a million times, but a lot of times on stream. Do you know there are 290,000 species of beetles alone? Just beetles.
Wow.
Just beetles. Thank you for the 37 months. Isn't that... You know how many species of birds there are? About 10,000. And there are a lot of birds. There are a lot of kinds of birds. Beetles, 290,000.
Wow.
Come on. Smirk, thank you for gifting. Zach, thank you for the 37 months, my god. Slappy, thank you. Cute animals from school. Very cute, very cute. Ooh. Aw. I don't check this Reddit often enough. I don't know who this is. Are these actual bird names? I know this one. I know Great Tit and Bush Tit. Yeah, I don't know about the other ones. A little guy. Caterpillars are sick. Found this guy on a bike trail. What is he? Oh my god! He's small. So small. I tried to watch Beetlejuice on the plane. But I got too confused. I quit.
Incredible.
Aw, sad. Stop saying that. What? Oh, Beetlejuice. Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice. Ah. Boo. Sorry. Oh, this is neat. That's cool. I like that. Ruin this one? Nah, I've seen this. What? Shut up. Mayo explaining why she likes birds.
Oh my god, it's beautiful! Oh my god, look! Look! It's majestic! Look!
Good clip, man. Good clip. No. Alright. Are we caught up? Oh my god. Thanks. Yeah. Ew. I don't look like that. Okay. We're gonna watch my new YouTube video together. That's the plan. I haven't watched it yet. Also, it was filmed a long time ago, so I don't really remember what is in it. But here's what I do know about the video. Is that a rat? My grandfather, I walked in the house and I was like, grandfather, like 200,000 people watched the last video. They really liked you. And he goes, so what? And I was like, okay, someone's in a mood today. And then I waited too long to record it with him and he wanted to take a nap. And so he just didn't want to do it at all. Like, he was just so mad. He didn't want to answer any of the questions. To the point where after I filmed it, I told Danny, I was like, man, like, he just didn't want to answer any of those questions. I can't tell if it's going to be really funny or not usable because he was just not down. But hopefully it's funny. I will find out right now. We're going to watch it. I'm going to link it.
And I want...
Here you go. Could you, like, leave it open while I'm watching it and then also like it and also subscribe, please? Smile. I'm gonna put my cam up here.
And I want you to put four nails in the new tires.
Why?
Why not? Nothing else to do.
Dad?
What? Danny, don't bounce in there.
You gonna get personal?
No.
Bulls.
Do you want to? Are you ready? For the first one. I'll say those, yes. Okay. Would you rather fight 100 ducks or one giant duck?
Neither one. I'm impartial.
Okay. What would you do with $1 million?
I already have $1 million.
Okay.
Is that all of them or you got some more shit?
That's only the second one.
God damn it.
More. Okay, what is it like having a very cool and very famous granddaughter?
Name one.
It's me. How's it?
Oh, you're famous?
A famous granddaughter.
Dad, yesterday Starbucks recognized her.
BFD. And do you
know,
anyone else?
Do you know what those initials stand for?
Yes, I do.
Oh, okay.
You want me to repeat it?
Might as well. Big fucking deal. Big what?
Big fucking deal.
Did you know that I shaved my head?
What?
Did you know I shaved my head?
About time.
No. Before, I shaved it before.
Well, so what? So what are you trying to tell me?
What do you think?
Well, I have an expression. Did you hear it like that?
Yeah.
BFD.
This was so painful.
Why didn't you shave your head, Mike?
You had a termite?
Yeah, I had termites. Do you think that a hot dog is a sandwich?
Oh. It's a difficult question, Dad.
Let me be very blunt, okay?
Okay.
I don't give a shit.
What is your biggest pet peeve?
Ready?
Yeah.
Joe Biden.
Oh,
God, here we go.
Do you have a favorite pickup line?
Yeah. Leanne needed another $50. I brought out registers money.
What? Nice cash.
That's my grandma.
Sorry, kid.
I have hidden assets. None of your F business.
Sapsy asks, could you beat Joe Biden in a boxing match?
Joe Biden?
Yeah.
Son of a bitch can't even stand up by himself. There wouldn't be a problem.
What was your first car, Dad?
My first car?
Mm-hmm.
When I was a junior in high school, this lady drove up to the women's club across the street from us, and I went and put 4 nails under her tires.
Why?
Why not? Nothing else to do.
Dad?
But then tell her what you did.
Then what?
Then I went out and picked him up.
Aww.
Oh, I retrieved him.
You retrieved him before her tires got popped?
Well, my dad had a bigger foot fitted my ass.
Okay, what do you think of these guys?
I guess they're from Texas, but I don't recognize them.
I have, okay, so next, I have pictures.
God, this did not work.
I need you to tell me who you think would win in a fight. Between the two of them.
Okay.
Okay. Who's the first one?
I don't recognize either one of them, and it doesn't.
You won't know them. They're my friends.
Well, why the hell do you ask me? I don't want to.
Team's not
them.
My friend.
No, not you. Between these two, who would win in a fight?
I have no idea, and I don't give a shit.
Okay.
Okay, so much for that idea.
So the segment's going great. This one's me and my friend. Do you think she would want to fight or me?
Well, if I fought her, I'd beat her.
Okay. That's fair.
Drama.
Is this what college prepared you for?
Yeah. This one is, if you could go back in time to your early 20s, what advice would you give yourself?
In my 20s?
That's when you met the love of your life.
What are we doing here?
So answer the question, Dad. What do you remember from your early 20s, and what advice would you give kids in their early 20s?
My primary thought is to get yourself a job, lazy ass.
And a good partner.
Good partner?
A great partner.
That'd be Lane.
65 years. You'll be married 65 years in July.
So what?
That's a long time.
Dude.
What's going on with the F questions, please?
What's your favorite animal?
What?
Your favorite animal.
Elaine doesn't know this, but my mistress.
Oh.
Oh my gosh.
What's your favorite animal, Dad? A donkey?
Just because of my favorite animal is a donkey, it doesn't mean that I vote that way.
Oh my God.
Now, get to the questions. Who drums up this shit?
The people that watched the last video asked these questions for this one.
What's your shit?
Oh, ask this one. I'd like to know that answer.
What is your favorite thing about being a grandparent?
I can get away from the kids when I want to.
He's such a warm and loving grandparent, Mom.
I know, you can really tell.
Dude, he loves this shit. Look at his face when he says that.
Get away from the kids when I want to.
Look at his eyes shift. You see that?
He's
God
such a warm
damn
and loving grandparent, Mom.
I know, you can really tell.
You got any important ones there? You're still trying to trap my ass.
I'm not trapping you. These are trapping questions. Do you remember what your first car was?
People talk,
wow. My first car?
Yeah.
Pure faded, thank you.
Yeah.
What was it?
Your damn business.
I think okay. That's it.
That's it?
I think so.
Well, that was the most boring interview I've ever had in my whole F life.
Do you think it was better than the last one?
I thought the first one sucked too.
Do you have anything else?
Give some advice to the younger population, Dad.
Get a job.
Oh my God. All right, I'm gonna link it again. Here you go. Go like it. Please comment on it. It'd be good.
Love it so much, I just
shut up, cutie. What'd you think? Man, that was hard. I didn't know if that was gonna come out. Danny did a good job. He's a funny guy. He's a funny guy, but man, he did not want to do that. He did not want to do that interview. Don't film in 720. I don't know what happened there. I filmed with the back facing camera. It wasn't front facing. So I don't know. I don't know why it came out so bad. And actually, it's because I took it off of filming in 4K because Danny's PC can't handle it, I think, is what we changed. I don't remember. But it's fine. You should IRL stream with him. I genuinely don't think that I could. He says some bannable shit sometimes. So maybe it was the iCloud storage thingy. Maybe. Thank you for the bits. I'm scared to click that. Sorry, Justin. Yeah, I don't know.
Wow.
Thunder, thank you for the 10 months. Miriam, thank you. Oh, that's sick. Glad to hear it.
Peepopod. Wow.
Do you guys want to watch The Day in My Life?
Helping me develop an interest in wildlife conservation.
That's huge. Peepopod. Should we do that? We have 10 minutes. Slappy, thank you. All right, we'll watch A Day in My Life.
Beautiful.
Or maybe we just watch part of it. Because then we gotta, well, I don't know if I, yeah, I don't think we have time, actually.
God, are you kidding
this
me?
This sucked.
The sunscreen in my eye now.
Muriel's, thank you for the 18 months. Life. Was that scripted? No, I don't know why everyone thinks that was scripted. A bunch of people have said that to me. Why would I script that, first of all? How would I script that? I dropped the hose, look
beautiful.
At this. I dropped the hose and it landed there. And then I went to go turn it off.
Oh
but I didn't know it was
God,
right there. I didn't know the stream was right there. I had to step back to turn it off.
My life because it's been a while and you guys really liked the vlog. I'm up late. Well, it's not late. I mean, it's like 9. I could not sleep. I felt like I could run. I just wanted to run at like 3 a.m. I don't know what was going on. And then I had
Danny
like terrible nightmares. So I'm getting a later start than I wanted. But
the edits did go crazy on this. Danny worked very hard on this
video.
Day
in my life. Here we go. Okay, I'm gonna do a little bit of makeup so that I feel more
I'm bored.
Ready to go because I've had it's just, it has to happen.
Okay. I sit in the sink.
I've been doing it since high school. Plan for today. On my way to Aves.
Father Memington, thank you for the 16 months.
And then I'm going to Aves for spending the day revamping the chicken
coop.
The chickens are gonna get a mansion upgrade and we're gonna stream it on the Aves channel. I have a bunch of work on the computer to do at Aves this morning. I was in California, so I'm super behind on Aves work. And then I'm hoping that I have time to come back and cook for myself. Cause I'm gonna come back.
Should you judge my cooking? Kind of weird.
We have a lot to get done today and I'm running a little behind. So this might be kind of a long vlog.
Your cam is in a bad place.
Here, you know?
Sorry, dude. I don't have a tripod in my bathroom. Stoddy, thank you for the
I look the same. Very people-punk. I'm not making my bed.
Yay! Oh, my face cam. Is it?
Breakfast. It's not breakfast.
Wow.
I got this. Okay, I got a shaker bottle because I wanted to be a gym douchebag.
Zab.
I got
Bew.
Some
thank
plant
you.
Fuel daily immunity and hydration mixed powder because I keep getting these headaches at Aves because it's like 100 degrees out there every day.
108.
So I was hoping that this will help my headaches. And then I put chia seeds in it.
It wasn't good.
Oh my God.
I haven't had one since that video.
Yogurt thing.
and I bought Uncrustables yesterday, and this is what I'm eating this morning because I'm in a rush, and it's not always as bad, but it's usually worse to me. Usually I just don't eat in the morning, and I don't eat until like 2 p.m. I do not follow my example of eating. It's really bad, baby. Cheers.
I'm a bully pulley in my apartment building.
Bully pulley! Bully pulley!
He's gonna get stepped on. Isopods, like cool, moist places because they breathe underneath
leaked tree in my
bodies through cleopatra lungs. Safe.
I'm on my way. 2 hours. I need gas. I'll get gas.
Uncrustable.
I picked up a couple of boxes.
Dude, I'm gonna be honest.
I'm pretty sure one of them's from Twitch.
I don't like watching this with you guys. I feel weird.
So we can do an unboxing vlog.
I'm cringing.
Put in some.
Not the video is really good. I told him to put in music.
Dang, I swear to God, if you didn't put music in.
Gas. When do I do something interesting?
At the feed store.
Oh, this is the feed store. This is where I buy all our hay and grain. They have baby chicks. This is, someone bought Oliver from one of these bins, and then he turned out to be a boy, and then they brought him back to this feed store in the reject rooster cage. That's how I got him.
Do you guys have straw?
They didn't have straw. Spoiler.
Okay. That's okay. Thank you, anyway.
So then I went to another store.
Excuse me. Hi. Do y'all sell straw bales?
And they also didn't have straw.
Yeah.
Off great. Continuing to go great.
Nobody had straw.
It'll get better.
Connor!
What's up? Welcome to my vlog.
Stream.
I am. Are you live?
Yeah.
Hello, chatters.
Welcome to my vlog. Hi, Vegito.
Hi.
Welcome to my vlog.
Okay, chicken coop the 4.
Hooray.
Amazing.
The chicken mansion.
Chicken mansion. After in a couple hours.
It looks so different now. What's up, Boosh?
Disgusting.
That was really gross. You know what I hate about this time lapse? Is it looks like I'm constantly on my phone.
My penis like, should be really unhappy right now.
Not working, but it's because I'm reading chat. Because we're live.
Boo.
Look how bad this is. Reading chat. It looks so bad. Oh god. Scripted.
Oh my god, are you kidding me?
That's happened to me a bunch of times in my life, actually. Wow. God, it looks so much better.
I spend, when I come to All Vegas, I'm at All Vegas 6 or 7 days a week. I'd say like 60% of the work that I do for All Vegas is at my PC here, at my office. So
rabbit.
Most of it's computer.
Think of 5 months.
So I'm gonna eat lunch. It's like a vegan Roger.
Okay. Going to my computer.
And
look how different it looks.
Wow. Look at this.
We're gonna put misters along this top beam. Center beam. So there's gonna be Mr. straight across. Wow. It's just gonna be like missing straight down.
Hanging theater.
Right here.
Shade
this,
cloth.
This
side still has to be done. New substrate.
Oh, yeah.
Chat. Connor.
Name Jeff.
This thing is 18 months. Now.
Blue fire, thank you.
Open.
Clay,
so
thank you.
It.
I
am back home.
Cooking vlog.
They sent me a little
Twitch women. Backpack. I'm a Twitch woman.
It's a backpack.
They gave me a Twitch woman backpack. Pretty sick. And I showered. And then I made food. This is my food that Cutie said sucked. This music's so good. It does not look bad. Yeah, the onions, I messed up. Yeah, I will admit. Sorry.
Dinner is ready.
Look at the onions.
Brussels sprouts and potatoes and some onions that I got. Onions are a little too far down, but that's okay. I have some rice going right now. I think it'll be good.
I put cheese in the rice and I just put it on all on top of the rice. It was fine.
Crazy.
It was literally fine. He was just mad because I was eating potatoes and rice.
Taste that.
It was good.
Minus 30.
And then I went live, by the way. Filming a day in my life vlog today. This is part of a day in my life, kind of. Thanks if you were there for the Alvea stream today. That's the end of the stream.
I am. And now I have to find the ferrets.
And then I put the ferrets to bed.
So, in this bucket.
Found him.
Oh, there he is. Bud, he's not going to bed.
He's dead.
There's a boy. Time for bed. Here we go. Just about 1 a.m.
Okay, but I'll make up off. That's it. I think we're in love. That's just the drugs.
Wouldn't be so hard.
Anyway, that was a vlog. What'd you think? Here, I'll link it. Here you go.
Separate but equal doctrine was decided unanimously. This is directly because of Warren's influence. According to another justice's autobiography, had the Supreme Court ruled in 1952 when the case was initially argued and before Warren joined the court, there would have been a 5-4 vote to uphold segregation. What in the actual...
He missed it.
Then there was Gideon v. Wainwright, which found that everyone has the right to legal counsel in a criminal case, and Loving v. Virginia, which ruled that laws banning interracial marriage were unconstitutional. These decisions helped create a constitutional precedent that allowed Congress to pass other important pieces of legislation, like the Civil Rights Act of 1964 and the Voting Rights Act of 1965. But not everyone was happy with this progress, especially the definitely not a crook.
He's never gonna know. That I told everybody that he poops his pants. Good stuff. Good stuff.
He was getting wild up in my castle, man. Man. Those fangs are good for things other than just sucking blood. Let's say that, alright? So, I think that's, I think there's a lot. Hi, Maya. Wait, did Maya see the clip of me shitting my pants, or did she just come into stream and decide to make a joke?
Hi, Rick.
And the joke that she made was...
Welcome to the sponsored segment of the stream, everybody. Today, we are sponsored by Black Phone. It is a movie that is coming out tomorrow, which is pretty sick. I'm not going to watch this Rich Campbell clip, whatever, if there really is a clip, that is crazy. But yeah, this is a great sponsor because we can do whatever we want. I'm going to do a people candle. And we just have two trailers to watch. Wow. And I'll tell you a little bit about it right now, actually.
actually not shredding. Thank you so much. Let's get these all up. Okay, this is actually kind of funny. Whoa. Because these are funny because I'm doing a people candle. The lights are going to be off. It's going to be really cozy. And if you do command ring, there's a full screen takeover alert. And I heard it's a jump scare. So I'm kind of scared of what happens when you type it. But it only pops up. This thing has to say June 24th for it to pop up. And it hasn't started writing that yet. So I think we're safe right now. I think. Oh, God. Okay, still fine. It has to say the whole thing. So maybe it takes a long time. I don't know. But, oh, God. It's so... Okay. It made a noise. Something made a noise. Yeah, so we are gonna watch the trailer. I'll tell you a little bit about it while that's coming up.
Wow.
I can't see my screen right now. Hold on. All right, so Black Phone is coming out in theaters, only in theaters, June 24th, which is tomorrow. You can type command Black Phone or command ring. Command ring is this full screen takeover. It has to say June 24th for the whole thing to go through. I'm kind of scared. Finney, a shy but clever 13-year-old boy, is abducted by the Grabber, a sadistic killer trapped, and he is trapped in a soundproof basement where screaming is of little use. When a disconnected phone on the wall begins to ring, Finney discovers that he can hear the voices of the killer's previous victims, and they're trying to help him. It's gotten rave reviews from Ethan. Ethan Hawke is getting rave reviews in the most terrifying role in his career. He plays the title role of the Grabber, every kid and parent's worst nightmare. It's a cat and mouse race against time for Finney to escape. Produced, directed, and co-written by Scott Derrickson, who is the writer and director of Sinister and Marvel's Doctor Strange, which... Do it! Just do it already! Just do it! Just... Oh my God! I actually jumped!
Your pants, coward.
What? Rich! We're talking about Black Phone. You do it. No, I'm not going to do that. Let me tell you more about the movie. Film's based on an award-winning short story by Joe Hill, who's also the son of legendary horror author Stephen King. Film is produced by Blumhouse. Do you guys want to see the trailer and see if we can make Rich relive that terrible experience that apparently actually happened, which is really embarrassing? Here it is.
Would you like to see a magic trick?
I don't. Yeah. No, no. Oh no, Rich. Sorry to hear that. Alexa, turn the office off.
Tell me your name.
Okay.
Taylor.
I was really starting to like you, Finney. I almost let you go.
Don't hang up.
Who are you?
You know all our names.
It doesn't work. Hang it up. I made you some breakfast.
What'd you put in that?
Salt and pepper.
Have you seen this boy?
My brother, he was taken.
By a man with black balloons.
I had a dream about it.
Please let the dream be real.
You're getting out of here.
How?
There's a combination lock.
What's the combination?
Hang up the phone!
You don't have much time. You're gonna use a weapon.
You are special, Vinny.
Please hurry!
The creepiest damn thing.
Okay. Very cool. Very cool. So it actually looked, yeah, it does look good. It comes out tomorrow. This is good timing. It's in theaters tomorrow. I'm scared for, I don't want it to get dark outside. It's gonna get dark really soon. What was that? What was that? Then why did no alert popped up? Why did that sound happen? Why did it make that sound? Turn off the lights. The lights are off. It's just light outside, and my desk is right in front of a window. Anyway, we have another trailer to watch. We'll watch it in a little bit. Did you hear? You didn't hear that? You're lying. You heard the thing. Oh, I gotta turn my alerts off. No, stop. the phone sound. The rotary thing. The thing. No. Okay. Very cool. Very cool. Look behind you. Will you stop? I don't know why that freaks me out so much. Because I actually, I watch a lot of horror movies. I watch a lot of thrillers. But that one really freaks me out. Maybe it's because his name is The Grabber. I don't know. He just really freaks me out. Is that a rat? I don't even see a rat. Pick it up. It's for you. No. Gall, come on. I can't repeat that, but that was kind of funny. Dev, thank you. Anyway, yeah, you can do command ring and whatever. But I will be ready. I will be watching this. The full screen alert only pops up when this says June 24th. It takes a long time. So, good luck. Anyway. Is my title have ad in it? Does it have the stuff in it? Did anybody change it yet? Or do I need to do it? Yes. They're the best. I don't know if y'all watch other streamers, but have you noticed how easy my sponsors are? I mean, my Stream Elements goes. They help me so much. It's so nice. They're sick. Tara goes. That's right. Jenna Wade, thank you for the 4 months. Skilla, thank you for the 10 months. Anyway, so I guess the vibe now is we're gonna do a people candle. I will say, I have not sang for 2 weeks, 2.5 weeks, maybe. So it could be pretty bad. It's been a while since I've done a people candle, but I want to do one tonight, so this works out. Oh my god, there's a four. You sound relaxed. Yeah, we'll see. We will see how it goes. Oh, she just said, Lexi just said, just a heads up, forgot to tell you there's a phone sound every so often to build suspense. Thank you, Lexi. Cool. We got Drake's in chat for Tara and Diplomat and Lexi. They're all very helpful. So Lexi with a Y. All right. We're gonna go straight into a people candle, shall we? It's been a minute. This is going to be the coziest people candle on the freaking planet. Okay? Once it gets dark, I think I'll turn
My stream light's back on, right? Alexa, turn the office on. Austin, whoa. Off, right? Off. Alexa, turn the office off.
Okay.
Whoa, man.
Did I do what you wanted?
Yeah, you did fine.
Thanks for your feedback.
You're welcome. Austin, I watched you land a plane yesterday. I watched your stream for a while yesterday, but I didn't type anything. Also, sorry if I'm leaking that, if that's a secret. But it was sick. You did a great job. Sorry. Look, I was watching Hoover, and he rated you, and I was like, oh my god, look who it is. It was a good stream. I enjoyed it. I watched it in the shower. Hoover! Yeah, I had my phone on in the shower. I always have streams on in the shower. I just put my phone in the little place where the shampoo goes, and I just have the stream up. So I was showering and listening to Austin show Land a Plane. It was sick. It was sick. Sometimes in the morning, I'm not even going to say that. I was going to say, I do sometimes have an MP stream on in the morning when I'm showering. I am going on Nick's stream tomorrow, by the way. Me, Nick, Milena are going to do Streamers in Cars tomorrow morning. I think we're going to go ice skating. And then Nick's going to host me on Saturday because we have a deal. That's the plan. All right, let's get into the people candle, shall we? I want to reiterate that this is the coziest stream on Twitch. Despite your efforts to jump scare me, it's not going to happen. So, good luck. This is going to be the best people candle ever. You know what? Okay, should we just jump right into it? Should we just do a glimpse of us? Should we do a brand new song right off the bat? See how it goes. I've never done this song, but I love this song. I've been listening to it so much lately. This is Joji's new song. It's really good, but the lyrics are terrible. Like, listen to the lyrics and imagine writing this song in a relationship. Whoa. While in a relationship. The lyrics are insane. Are we in the mood yet? Is it because it's so bright outside that it feels like we're not? Do I need to do something? Let me light this candle. I'm gonna light this candle. Give me one second. Hello? What'd it do all that for? You need to trim the wick? You idiot? I've never trimmed a wick in my life. What? You must really not be about candles then? I guess not really. I mean, people candles are kind of my vibe though. That's common knowledge. You know what else is common knowledge? Times tables. And I don't know, I almost didn't pass sixth grade because I couldn't pass my multiplication times tables. Can you believe that? How bad of an idea do you think it is to put this here? Very bad. I mean, what's the worst? If it falls, this isn't gonna light up. If it falls, I know it's gonna fall. I feel like it's not gonna light up. Right? Tell me if you see a rat come over here, though. Okay? Because they are out and about. You spill wax at worst. Good. All right, shall we? Now the mood's up. Let me try to do the song. I'm kind of myth tweeted. I joined a band with... What? I got an ad. Yeah, I've never done this song before. Let's just see how it goes. Listen to the lyrics of the song. This shit is crazy. I'm also scared to watch that because we're in the sponsor booth. Good warm-up song. Yeah, a song I've never done before. Love that. How's... Yeah.
Take the world off my shoulders, if it was ever hard to move. She'd turn the rain to a rainbow when I was living in the blue. Why then, if she's so perfect, do I still wish that it was you? Perfect don't mean that it's working. So what can I do when you're out of sight in my mind? 'Cause sometimes I look in his eyes and that's where I find a glimpse of us. And I try to fall for her touch, but I'm thinking of the way. Said I'm fine, said I moved on. I'm only here passing time in his arms, hoping I'll find a glimpse of us.
Do I need to go up there? I think I do.
Tell me she savors your glory. Does he laugh the way I did? Is this a part of your story? One that I had never lived. Maybe one day you'll feel lonely, and in his eyes you'll get a glimpse.
I keep going back and forth with the pronouns.
Maybe you'll start slipping slowly, and find me again when you're out of sight in my mind. 'Cause sometimes I look in his eyes and that's where I find a glimpse of us. And I try to fall for his touch, but I'm thinking of the way it was. Said I'm fine, said I moved on. I'm only here passing time in his arms, hoping I'll find a good.
Absolutely not. I'm not ready for that right now. Will you guys stop? It's making me nervous.
'Cause sometimes I look in his eyes and that's where I find a glimpse of us. And I try to fall for his touch, but I'm thinking of the way it was. Said I'm fine.
I will not tell them to turn the difficulty down.
Hoping I'll find a glimpse of us.
I'll do it again later, and I'll do the high part later. That song is nice though. I like it a lot, even though the lyrics are messed up. Also, I need to stop switching between her and his. I'm just reading the lyrics, I would forget. Pain. I don't know more hearts than mine, no. Sorry. What else we got? What else do we have? Anything new? Let's see. This is the coziest stream on Twitch. What's my title right now? Oh, you guys know this song? I don't know if I've done this, but I only know the chorus. Cozy music night tonight. This one. Yeah, y'all know that song? Sorry, hold on. It's coming up. Thank you, tea drinker.
If the whole world was watching, I'd still dance with you. Drive highways and byways to be there with you. Over and over, the only truth. Everything comes back to you. Everything comes back to you.
I don't know how any of the rest goes. It's just in the TikToks. Sorry. Man, A Glimpse of Us is so good. I also... Let's do this one. Can you believe I still listen to this song every day? Jazz, like the 21 one. Hash Brown, Luce Stevens, Jenna Wade. Thank you.
It'll be fine by dusk light, I'm telling you, baby. These things eat at your bones and drive your young mind crazy. But when you place your head between my collar and jaw, I don't know much, but there's no weight at all. And I'm damned if I do, and I'm damned if I don't. Cause if I say I miss you, I know that you won't.
Dee Dee, thank you for the 5.
Miss you in the mornings when I see the sun. Something in the orange tells me when I. To you, I'm just a man. To me, you're all I am. Where the hell am I supposed to go? Poison myself against something in the orange tells me you're never coming home. If you leave today, I'll just stare at the way the orange touches all things around. Grass, trees, and dew, how I just hate you. Please turn those headlights around.
The song goes hard, dude. I love this song. Chat logs are full of rain. Yeah, everybody's really going.
Say you've been waiting all night. Orange dancing in your eyes from both.
Glaring Gangsta 666 with the 25,000 bits. Yes, Gandhi. What the hell? Heck, it's nuts. Thank you so much. Joseph, thank you for the prime. Thank you for the bet.
And the orange tells me you're never coming home. You leave today, I'll just stare at the way the orange touches all things around. Grass, trees, and dew, how I just hate you. Please turn those headlights around.
Garrett, thank you for the 3 months.
To me, you're all I am. Where the hell am I supposed to go? Poison myself against something in the orange tells me you're never coming home. If you leave today, I'll just stare at the way Orange touches all things around. Grass, trees, and dew, how I just hate you. Please turn those headlights around. Please turn those headlights around.
That song never gets old, man. We're two songs all the way through. First two songs, we're two for two, baby. Let's go. Mac, thank you for the 27 months. Appreciate that. I think you guys broke the alert. Oh, I did do the TikTok one. Dang it. Dang it. Tough. Welsh, thank you for the 37 months. What's up? That song's called Something in the Orange. Can you put me in the music section? I'm not already in it. Wonderwall. Oh God, never mind, you didn't break it. What else we got? Okay, there's also, I want to get really good at this song, but it's really hard. So
let's see what we got right now.
We'll do a little bit of it and then probably stop because I'm not ready. It's Wings by Birdie. Thanks, Johnny. Wait, Johnny, why aren't you modded? Or do you not want it? Did you want VIP instead? Is that Dima? Alright, there you go. Oh, these are all so good, Mick. Yeah. Okay, it doesn't show. He said, Location, Like Everybody Else, or Deep End by Birdie. Okay. I actually don't know how the verses go. I thought I did. Made me think of you. That's the chorus. Of cars. Far from where we are. They made me think of you. Yeah. Oh, lights go down. In the moment we lost and found. And I just wanna be by. If these wings could fly, oh, for the rest of our lives, I'm in a foreign state. My thoughts, they slip away. I'm making this up. Cause I thought of you. Made that up. Oh, lights go down. In the moment we're lost and found. And I just wanna be by your side. If these wings could fly. Guys, should I do Location by Khalid, Like Everybody Else, Lennon Stella, or Deep End by Birdie? I can do two of them. Deep End. Thank you for picking the hardest one. Appreciate that. That is so sick of you. Mac, thank you for the year. Big time. Siv, I don't know this one. I'm sorry. Okay, we'll do this one and we'll do location. Sorry. You can put one in chat, though. Oh, God.
Someone told me that I want more, that I feel half empty, ripped and torn. I say there'll be plenty other hands to hold. Now I wish they told me long ago. Ooh, I don't want this to break you. I got no one else to turn to. I don't know if you mean everything to me. And I wonder, can I give you what you need?
Boy, thank you.
Don't wanna find I've lost it all. Too scared to have no one to call. So can we just pretend that we're not falling into the deep? You've gone quiet, you don't call, and nothing's funny anymore. And I'll keep trying to help you heal, and I'll stop crying and dry your tears. Ooh, I don't want this to break you. I got no one else to turn to. I don't know if everything to me. And I wonder, can I give you what you need?
Those two in a row.
Find I've lost it all. Had no one to call. So can we just pretend?
John, leave the 10 minutes. Boy genius, I would bully you back, but I'm making too much money, it's not allowed right now.
Lost it all, too scared, have no one to call, so can we just pretend we're not falling into the deep end?
It's a pretty song, but it's hard to do. It's a lot of... No, I did not learn Older Than I Am. I'm not good at it. It's too hard. Bruce, drop him off. What's up, man? I almost just swore. I'm not allowed to do that. We're doing a Peepo candle. Yo, Nick Soul, thank you for the 4 months. Bruce, you have to leave before I start singing because it's cringe and embarrassing. So get out of here. <'Cause why? clears throat> Thank you, Bruce, dude. Good friend. All right, we got location. Ooh, kind of a jammy version of the location.
Send me your location, let's focus on communicating. I just need a time and place to come through. Send me your location, let's ride the vibration. I don't need nothing else but you. This is new to me. This is new to you eventually.
Z top thing for the five.
And my attention is all for you, so don't take advantage. Don't leave my heart damaged. Stand that things go a little bit better when you plan it. Oh, won't you send me your location? Let's focus on communicating. Gotta need the
thank you for the bits. Sure. Riptide.
Send me your location. Let's
thank you, Jace.
I don't need nothing else but you. Love office up, please. So,
ooh,
let's get personal.
H. Louie with the 20. Hello. Thank you so much. I lost my place. Hold on. It's
send me your location. Focus on communicating, cause I just need a time and place to come through. Send me your location, it's right, the vibration. I don't need nothing else but you. Ride, 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 come and vibe with me tonight. I don't nothing else but you. Ride, 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 come and vibe with me tonight. I don't need nothing else but you. Send me your location, let's focus on communicating. I just need the time and place to come through.
I like that instrumental a lot. That was fun and fresh and jazzy. Somebody else, 19, you got it. You got it. So I'm doing somebody else first, and then I will do Riptide, because Siv had a donut before. Okay, let's see. Man, this song is sad, Siv. Everybody cry now. Isn't that your specialty? Yeah, welcome. Cry.
So I heard you found somebody else.
Whoa.
And at first I thought it was a lie. I took all my things that make sounds, and the rest I can do without.
Thank you.
No, I don't want your body, but I hate to think about you with somebody else. Our love is gone cold, you're intertwining your soul with somebody else. I'm looking through you while you're looking through your phone, and then leaving with somebody else. No, I don't want your body, but I'm picturing your body with somebody else.
Jack, thank you. H. Louie with another 20. Thank you so much.
Come on, baby. You said you'd find somebody to take my place.
I'm sad. Whoa. All right, we're gonna make this song as sad as possible. I'm gonna cry. Ready? Let's go.
Hey, body, but I hate to think about you with somebody else. Our love is gone cold, you're intertwining your soul with somebody else. I'm looking through you while you're looking through your phone, and then leave you with somebody else.
Instrumental a bit, and then it's gonna change the key. Sad song. And then we're doing Riptide. You know what? This is good because that alert is going to go off. But I'm going to do Riptide. You know what? I'll do the demo version and I'll do the sad version. Can we make Riptide sad? No, there's no way. It's not going to be sad. But it is going to be acoustic. Let's see. This was a bit request.
I was scared of dentist in the dark. I was scared of pretty girls and starting conversations. All my friends are turning green.
Somehow it's kind of sad.
Assisting in their dreams. Ooh.
This is boring. We're doing the Bass, thank you for the Prime. Help, thank you for the Prime. Nuggets Mooney, thank you for the Prime. Modot's the 19 months.
I was scared of pretty girls and starting conversations. All my friends are turning green.
God, I'm like anxious. Nice Harris, thank you for the 6 months.
To the riptide, taken away to the dark side. I wanna be your left hand man. I love you when you're singing that song, and I gotta open my throat, cause you're gonna sing the words wrong. It's this movie that I think you like. Guy decides to quit his job and head to New York City. Boy's running from himself. She's been living on the...
You look uncomfortable? No.
Ooh. Oh, I can't stop. Lady, running down to the riptide. Taking the way to the dark side. I wanna be your left hand man. Songing. I gotta look in my throat. Cause you're gonna sing the words wrong. I just wanna know if you're gonna stay. I just gotta know. I can't help it any other way. Swear she's destined for the screen. Closest thing to Michelle Pfeiffer that you've ever seen. Oh,
lady. McKay, thank you for the prime. And Yelia, thank you for the 15 months. Nice Harris. Thank you. Face. The prime. I gotta open my throat, cause you're gonna say the words wrong. I love you when you sing that song, and I gotta open my throat, cause you're gonna say the words wrong. Lady, running down to the riptide, taking away to the dark side. I'll be your left-hand man. I love you when I sing a song, and I gotta love it. Sing words. You sing words wrong. See, it was fine because it was loud. Anyway, there was my rendition of Riptide. Sorry, it was so bad. Congratulations, you did it. Good song. Somebody asked for All I Want earlier. I do that song a lot, though, so I'm going to look for some other stuff. Somebody asked for Arcade. I only know the TikTok part of it. I only know, like, a hot sec of it. Honest, what you got? Jenny got her phone stolen and she lost her luggage? Ow. That is tough. Do I know that one? I don't know if I know. Do I know that song? Good song. Motion Sickness is a good song. I'm older than I am. Cause every time we touch, I get this feeling. And every time we kiss, I swear I could fly. Even though my heart beats fast. Jack, thank you for the bits. Can you sing Riptide again? No, I'll do it later. Not right now.
I still hear your voice when you sleep next to me. I still feel your touch in my dreams. Give me my weakness, but I don't know why. Without you, it's hard to survive. Cause every time we touch, I get this feeling. Every time we kiss, I swear I could fly. Though my heart beats fast, I just need you by my side. And every time we touch, I feel static.
It's just not the same when they don't go ns, you know?
Also, my, I am feeling the COVID, or I'm feeling a post-COVID in my face and trying to sing. I don't know how to explain it, but it just feels like it's, like, blocked right here. It's a really weird feeling. I guess it's just congestion. I don't know. Sponsor portion's 2 hours, so we're 1 hour in. We're killing it. When I get older, I will be stronger. Evergreen. No. Duck on me freedom, just like a wave in full light. And then it goes back. A, B, C, D, E, F, U.
right now, honey, I stay in mind. Did you know me like all the time?
What now? Now what?
How?
Sober. Glimpse of Us. You guys want, should I just do Glimpse of Us like 5 times this stream? Should I try it again? It was the first song I did. We can go again. All right, let's do it. Let's do it. I'm gonna switch all the pronouns. I'll do sober after this.
Take the world off my shoulders.
I already did the wrong pronoun at the beginning. What's up, Bill?
He'd take the world off my shoulders if it was ever hard to move. He'd turn the rain to a rainbow when I was living in the blue. Why then, if he's so perfect, do I still wish that it was you? Perfect don't mean that it's working, so what can I do when you're out of sight in my mind? 'Cause sometimes I look in his eyes and that's where I find a glimpse of. And I try to fall for his touch, but I'm thinking of the way he was. Said I'm fine, said I moved on. I'm only here passing time in his arms, hoping I'll find a good glimpse of us. Savors your glory. Does she laugh the way I did? Is that a part of your story? One that I never could have lived. Maybe one day you'll feel lonely, and in her eyes you'll get a glimpse.
God, this song is so messed up.
Maybe you'll start slipping slowly. Find me again when you're out of sight in my mind. 'Cause sometimes I look in his eyes and that's where I find a glimpse of us. And I try to fall for his touch and I'm thinking of the way. Said I'm fine, said I moved on. I'm only here passing time in his arms, hoping I'll find a glimpse of
us. That's hard to do. That's not quite it. Lil, think of the 9 months. Yenom, think of the 2 months.
Sometimes I look in his eyes and that's where I find a glimpse of us. Try to fall for a touch, but I'm thinking of the way he was. Said I'm fine, said I moved on. I'm only here passing time in his arms, hoping I'll find a good.
That's hard. Oh, I don't like that. I don't like that part. I don't have to do it either. I could just do it an octave lower, but I think it's more fun to do it. It could sound better if it was better. A little better. I don't know the song Savior. I'm sorry. My anxiety gets the best of me. Up and down with no in between. Electric Love. Baby, you're like lightning in a bottle. I can't. Yo. Thank you, Iljix.
Don't worry about it. It's just me that pays you and employs you. Whoever told you you could get... Ah, man. Sponsored. Yeah. I'm calling you after stream. I can't. Is meant to be close. Oh, thank you so much. I know. pass on that one. If the world was ending, you'd come over, right? I'm not doing Evergreen. it is not the night for Evergreen. It's just not. A glimpse of us. Safe and sound. Thank you for gifting. Thank God. Dude. Huh? Oh, wow. Do some country, maybe. I do God's country, imagine. Martin, thank you for the 2 months. What do we got? What do we got here? A little yeehaw moment.
I've been sitting here staring at the clock on the wall.
Good start.
I've been laying here praying she won't call. It's just another call from home. I'll get it and be gone, I'll be crying.
Thoughts on the new Drake album, by the way? I think it's bad.
Here waiting with my heart on my sleeve. But next time we'll be here. It's like a million hours. Do I have to do to make you see?
This song is kind of hard.
If you like me, baby, why don't you stay down on my knees? I'm so tired of being lonely. Can I give you what you need? When she calls you to go, it's one thing you should know. We don't have to live this way.
Stop. Yeah, I don't like this song. I don't want to do this song. I changed my mind. I don't want to do that one. I want to find one, a fun one that's not fun. Let's see. Let's find a sad one.
Diana Joe, thank you so much. 5 months. Sing that one song. Trauma is sad as the world caves in. Remember me? Fast car. Where you been hiding? The devil went down to Georgia. Sing some songs that Danny listens to. No. No. I'm not doing Evergreen. Lovely Billie Eilish. My dear, so distant and a burning. Mask, Dream, Wonderwall, The Fray, Death Grips, Cover Me Up. I don't feel like doing any of this. All I Want is Crazy Sad. That's true. I guess I could do All I Want. I just do it so often. Wonderwall? No. Turn up the lights, baby. Act up, I don't want y'all to see this. Poke Walls. Let's just do All I Want. Let's see. Do the lower one.
Can I get the reverb a little bit?
I don't want to do this song. Frick. I need a different one. I watched the B movie on the plane. By the way, I don't know why I said that. It's funny. It's a good song. I meant it's a good movie. Callie, thank you for the sub. Kenla, thank you for the tune.
Loving got me driving. Somebody to hold. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. Another day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here.
It's so low, man.
It's easy to say, it's never the same. I kinda like the way you numbed all the pain, but now the day bleeds in the nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all.
Whoa,
guard down, and you pull the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you loved.
Nah, I'm not feeling this either. I need help.
This is not going well.
It was going fine and going downhill really quick. Ahem. Maybe do something with the loop pedal. I don't know what to do with the loop pedal. Well, I guess. What's that song? We could try to harmonize with this.
I've been told to get you off my mind, but I hope I never lose the bruises that you left behind. Oh my Lord, oh my Lord, I need you by my side. There must be something in the water, 'cause every day is getting colder. If only I could hold you.
I just, it doesn't record the.
But I hope hope I never lose the bruises that you left behind.
It doesn't record the music, it's only my voice. And so I don't know how to do it with a karaoke. I can do it all a cappella. Just cleared it. But the harmony is...
I've been told to get you off my mind. But I hope I never lose your bruises that you left behind. Oh my lord, I need you by my side. I've been told to get you off my mind. But I hope I never lose your bruises that you left behind. Oh my lord, I need you by my side.
That. But here, let me just grab his. I'll show you on this.
Counting, 'cause every word that I've heard spoken since you left feels like a hollow street.
Did you?
I've been told to get you off my mind. But I hope I never lose your bruises that you left behind. Oh my lord, I need you by my side.
There must be something in the water, 'cause every day it's getting colder. And if only I could hold you, you'd keep my head from going under.
The harmony's nice, but I don't know how to do it. I don't know how to use the looping pedal. Like, I bought it, and then I realized after a day of messing with it that I was like, I'm never going to use this. Which is not a big deal. It wasn't like a ton of money, but... Yeah. I'm too dumb for it, unfortunately. I have died every day waiting for you. Darling, I've just done all these songs so many times. Take me back to the night we met. I'm just an ordinary girl. What up, TJ Brown? Evergreen, thank you for the 10. What's up? Appreciate that. You can figure out the loop pedal. I don't know. It's kind of hard. Thank you for the 10 gifted. I appreciate that. All right. Let's see what we got. Let's go through the list. I'm going to read some out. How to Love, Lil Wayne. Do it. Perfect. I'm down for it.
Well, I could never figure out how to love, how to love. You had a lot of moments that didn't last forever. Now you're in the corner just trying to put it together. How to love, how to love.
Dude, I can't listen to this instrumental. I'm sorry. The guitar is underwater. I cannot. That's terrible. That's awful. I hate that. Skinny love.
If you have a minute, why don't we go talk about it somewhere? Somewhere only we know.
Wake me up.
Beauty queen of the holy.
I heard that song at the nail salon. You know, one of the nail techs at the nail salon today was like, I was getting my nails done. She was like, how's Ireland? I was like, good. I don't know if she follows me on Instagram or what. I don't think she's a viewer. Does not seem like she would be a viewer. I think she just follows me on Instagram. I have tagged them on Instagram, so that's probably, I assume that's it. I did not tell her. She's never done my nails before. I've never even met her. She's a 30-month sub. That'd be crazy. I was born by the river in a little town, just like the river. Birds. It's flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn. It's a new day, it's a new life for me, and I'm feeling good. Fish in the sea, know how I feel. River running free, you know how I feel. Blossom on a tree, you know how I feel. And it's a new day, it's a new life for me, and I'm feeling. Fly out in the sun, you know what I mean, don't you know? Just having fun, you know what I mean. Sleep in peace when the day is done, that's what I mean. The old world is a new world, and a bold world for me.
What's the new Kendrick song where they're fighting? Should I do that one? We cry together. Viva. Yeah, I could strip to this. Okay.
Stars, when you shine, you know how I feel. Center the pie, you know how I feel. I wanna die.
I did not commit to that at all.
Oh, it's a new day.
Man, if I could get into a song, it'd be sick. I just can't. Is that a rap? You guys want to just, let's watch the second trailer, shall we? Let's just watch the second trailer. Let's take a little break. It's the sun. It 100% is the sun. You're right. You're absolutely right. Here you go.
Peepa Pug, wow.
Thank you.
No one can hear you.
You are special. Ah! The Black Phone, rated R.
Pug, wow!
Exclamation mark.
Uzi, thank you for the prime. Fifth Bloom, thank you for the prime. That is the second trailer, everybody. Back to singing or something. Good break. It was a short trailer, wasn't it? The first one was 2 minutes. Is that a rat?
Saying I don't know these songs, I don't know that song. I'm sorry.
Arizona sky burning in your eyes. You look like a neon, babe. I wanna catch on fire. It's buried in my soul like California gold. You found the light in me that I couldn't find. So when I'm all choked up and I can't find the words, every time we say goodbye, baby, it hurts. When the sun goes down and the band won't play, I'll always remember us this way. Love was in the night, poets trying to write. We don't know how to rhyme, but damn, we try. All I really know is where I wanna go. Part of me that's you will never die. And when I'm choked up and I can't find words, every time we say goodbye, baby, it hurts. When the sun goes down and the band won't play, I'll always remember us this way.
Prezzo! Why didn't you respond to my text? Are we fighting? Are you mad at me? Yes or no? I sent Prezzo a picture of my nails. Do you know still the one? No. What? My bad, I missed it. I think he's lying. I think we're fighting. I think this is our first fight. You gotta move to Texas, Prezzo. You gotta move to Texas. I had the worst FOMO when I was in Ireland and I saw all the group texts and everybody hanging out. It was so wholesome and I wanted to hang out and I wasn't here and now I'm mad. And Axel left too. You left. Everybody's gone. Madge. I can't believe you're in that group still. Dude, I muted the heck out of that group. I woke up to 107 texts after muting that group. That's crazy.
When I'm all choked up and...
I'll come back good. What do I sing, damn it? Maybe next time I'll get VIP. You're not VIP. Congratulations. What are your favorite songs? What are my favorite songs? My favorite song to sing. My favorite song. Oh, I wonder if they actually, that'd be crazy. I don't think they have this. They do not. Hold on. Let's see. Maybe I can find an instrumental where I can just throw it over there.
Okay, let's see. I have the lyrics pulled up. And we look up, is that a rat? Sad country type beat. Let's see what we got.
Safely home and sent us to bed. Driving the monsters out from inside your head. Really, I don't know better by now. Really, I don't know better by now.
That was the chorus of that song. Chris Stapleton type beat, ballroom. Acoustic guitar type beat, Southside, emotional rap times country instrumental 2021.
The stars are out tonight.
What a vibe.
Shining down like kerosene light. Sending sailors safely home and send us to bed. Driving the monsters out from inside your head. Really, I don't know better now.
I don't like it.
Really, I don't know better now.
Hate that. Hate that. I hate ukulele beats. This is a ukulele beat. Ugh. Hate.
Purchase your tracks today.
No! Chill ukulele sad type beat, only you, 2021. Freestyle over the ukulele beat? No. It's just so lame. I just hate the ukulele. I hate the way a ukulele sounds. Oh, but this one's a sad ukulele Juice WRLD times Joji beat, Tell Me, 2022. Hell yeah. Juice WRLD.
She told me put my heart in a bag
and nobody gets hurt.
Did they just ad-lib bag? Okay, oh, no.
I'm not fat, but I'm making it worse. Now I'm digging up a grave from my past. I'm a whole different person. It's a gift and a curse, but I cannot reverse it. I can't reverse it.
Did you get the vibes? The Juice World vibes?
I can't reverse it.
IQ, thank you for the 6 months. Bison Hero, thank you for the 4 months. Ahmed with the 2 months. Seer with 8. Thank you. Vibe? No. Okay, well, that's kind of mean because I think it was pretty all right. I think it was pretty all right. All right, what else we got? I'm actually gonna sing. Finger, no, too hard. Time for Billboard eyelash. Tilios, thank you for the 2 months. I'm just so bored by all these songs, man. Frick. Random song picker.
People pug, wow. People pug, wow. People pug, wow.
I'm gonna make it sad though. The song is kinda sad.
Coming out of my cage and I'll be doing just fine. Gotta be down because I want it all. Started out with a kiss, how did it end up like this?
Traveling soldier. Ooh, I can try. And she's calling a cab.
Smoke and she's taking a drag. Now we're going to bed and my stomach is sick. It's all in my head, but she's touching his chest. Now he takes off her dress. Now letting me go. I just can't look. It's killing me. Saints into the sea, swimming through sick lullabies, choking on your alibis. But it's just the price I pay. Destiny is calling me. Open up my eager eyes. I'm Mr. Brightside.
I already did this. I don't know that song. I would rather die. I can't. Oh my god. Oh my god, no. Dude.
thank you for the 6 months. Winged, thank you for the 11 months. Alright, well, so much for that. Yeah, I'll do push and pee. That's fine. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Whoa, my god. I was not... I just saw it. I just barely saw it. I was so close. I was so close to not seeing it. That would have scared me so much if I didn't see it. That's crazy. You guys were really close. Too picky? Yeah, well... I just don't want to do any of them. So... What about this one? No, this is way too hard.
You must think that I'm stupid. Yeah. You must think that I'm... You must think that I'm new to this. But I have seen this all before. Never gonna let you close to me, even though you mean the most to me.
What's up, Ari? We're struggling tonight.
Say we gave it a try. I'd like to blame it all on maybe we just weren't right. That's a lie. That's a lie. We
songs are boring the heck out of me. They're boring the heck out of me. I need to do something stupid right now. I need to do something stupid. Shadow Moses, you got it. What do we have to lose right now? Shadow Moses lyrics. Sad emo type beat. Free emo type beat, You Forgot Me. 2019. Surely this will work.
Can you tell from the look in our eyes? We're going nowhere. We live our lives like we're ready to die. We're going nowhere. Can you tell from the look in our eyes? We're going nowhere. We live our lives like we're ready to die. We're going nowhere.
Auto-tune is broken. Oh shoot, sorry, this is not an emo type beat at all. Okay, excuse me, no, before we even listen to this, Midwest emo type beat 2021. What? Hey There Delilah. Okay. Yeah, let's put Hey There Delilah on top of an emo Midwest type beat 2021. I love Midwest emo. Me too. It's my favorite genre. Hey there, Delilah. What's it like in New York City? 1,000 miles away, but girl, tonight you look so pretty, yes you do.
Square can't shine as bright as you. I swear it's true. Oh, it's what you do to me. Oh, it's what you do to me. Oh, it's what you do to me. It's what you do to me.
How is this Midwest emo? This is the most basic guitar beat I've ever heard in my life. I'm so confused. Lil Peep Heartless type beat 2021 cold. What do we got for this one, folks? It's gonna be a cold beat. I need a song. Y'all alternative. Ordinary girl. pain. I just go, don't get me wrong, I love who I am. Oh, this is gonna get. It's gonna be so. It has to be so dramatic. It's gonna be so cringe. Cause it's kind of a little dark for some reason. It's a cold beat.
Sometimes I'm lazy. I get bored. I get scared. I feel ignored.
Why does this sound like an Evanescence song all of a sudden?
I have dreams and I still want to believe. Thing can happen in this world for an ordinary girl.
I'm just an ordinary girl.
This beat sucks. Jack Harlow and Drake type beat. What's going on? I don't know. 1,000 miles. You're right. Making my way downtown, walking fast, races fast, and I'm homebound. There, Blakely, yes, making my way into the crowd. I could fall into the sky. You gotta slow it down. Oh my god, you're so right. That's the problem. Hold you. If I could fall into the sky, do you think time? I should speed it up, you're right. Walk 100 miles. You know what? The next beat that I click on is gonna be so good. Okay? It's gonna be really good. Here, look. This one's gonna be so good. Tory Lanez type beat, Dime Piece. And then he put his Instagram tag. Give me a song. I'm ready. A little bit yours. This isn't gonna fit.
And I'm still so bad at it. I let myself want you. I let myself try. I let myself fall back into your eyes. I let myself want you. Myself hope.
It's low.
Let myself feel things I know that you want. You're not mine anymore. But I'm still a little bit yours.
Buy you a drink, country. Sad country acoustic guitar type beat, instrumental for singing and rapping 2019. Let's just do all the T-Pain songs into the country song.
Baby girl, what's your name? Let me talk to you. Buy you a drink, I'm deep pain.
No.
Time you leave, I know the club. Close at 3. What's the chance of you rolling with me? She popping, she rolling, she rolling. She climbing the pole.
Yeah. This is not enough of a beat. Hold on. We need something a little more. Here, this is. Oh my god. I can't. I cannot. These are so stupid. Free sad acoustic guitar, trippy red XXX, Temptation pop type beat, no drums, mood swing. Could it be wed? Okay. Twippy wed.
Baby girl, what's your name? Let me talk to you. Let me buy you a drink. I'm T-Pain. You know me.
So slow. This is not... I need a country look. Country... Country, I'm just literally searching country type beat. Let's see what we got. Free country type beat, home. Chris Stapleton times Morgan Wallen type beat, 2021. Let's make it an actual country song, shall we? Angel on the track. Great, thank you so much for that.
Baby girl, what's your name? Let me talk to you, let me buy you a drink. I'm T-Pain. You know me, convict music, not before we. I know the club, close at 3. What's the chance of you rolling with me? Oh, she poppin', she rolling, she rolling. She climbing the pole, she tripping, she playing. I ain't going nowhere, girl, I'm staying. Gotta tell her how I feel. Gotta let her hear the best love song she ever heard. Shorty, what you think by that? I'll be in the gray Cadillac in the bed like, ooh. Oh, I think I found the one. Baby girl, gon' give me a son. And a girl I can do but she's ballin' with the crew and she just like me. All she wanna do is touch.
Can't say that.
Get money, get money.
At first, I was afraid, I was petrified.
Drink, we drunk up, and now she thinks I'm cool, like the bartender at the
I'll be in the gray Cadillac. You know what would be good over a Chevy Morgan Wallen type beat?
Angel on the track.
Give it a second.
Okay, what's up? See your pretty ass soon as you came in the door. I just tried to chill, find a site for us to roll. Married to the money, introduced it to my stove. Showed her how to whip it and she remixed it below.
I love when you sing. No, you don't. No, you do not.
That is a lot. Soldier boy up in the low. 678-999-8212. Kiss me through the phone. Kiss me through the phone. 1748. Hey.
What's the takeoff at? Take off, Adlib. Mama. This has been interesting. I'm losing it. I think COVID brain is a real thing. I feel stupid. I felt really stupid, like, for since I got back. Shake your money maker. Na 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 na. You know you want it if you want to go get it. Hey. It's a great song. Sorry, Miss Jackson. Free ukulele guitar type beat life. Emotional rap rock country instrumental. Yeah, this one right here goes out to all the babies, mamas, baby mamas. It goes like this.
I'm sorry, Miss Jackson, I am for real. Never meant to make your daughter cry. I apologize a trillion times. Sorry, Miss Jackson, I am for real. I'd cry, I apologize a trillion times.
My baby's drama mama don't like me. Control your hoes. You let them talk to you crazy. You got baby mama drama. You ain't even got you no baby. You fugazi. But boss up, got time for. I ain't got time for no hoes. I ain't even got time for no time off. Threw some Big Sean in there. I didn't expect that to do.
Baby girl, what's your name? Let me talk to you, let me buy you a drink. I'm T-Pain, you know me. Convict music, every boy who we. I know the club, close at 3. What's the chance of you rolling with me, oh? 6, 7, 8, 8, 2, 1, 2. You know that I miss you, I just wanna kiss you. But I can't right now, and baby girl, that's the issue. Girl, you know I miss you. Wanna kiss you, but I can't right now, so baby, kiss me through the phone. I'm like, hey, what's up, hello? I'm like, hey, what's up, hello? Seen your pretty son as you walk in the door. I'm just trying to chill, find a sack for us to hold. Mary took the money, introduced him to the store. Make your bed rock, yeah.
I can make your bed rock.
I can make your bed rock, yeah. Who is that girl I see?
The maple bottom jeans, boots with the fur, with the fur. And the whole club was looking at her. Hey, she hit the floor. Next thing you know, Tori got low, 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 low.
It's Friday, Friday. Gotta get down on Friday to the weekend.
It's Friday, Friday.
No, Friday. But he's looking forward to the weekend. Got a number one victory royale.
Whoa,
royale. Yeah, Fortnite, we bout to get down.
10 kills on the board right now. I've got Mado Town. That's what the point of the mask is.
You're sitting over now that don't feel right.
I meant to do Day and Night, Kid Cudi, but then I accidentally said Daylight, and then I started singing Redbone. Whoops. Sorry. My bad. Wish I could get a little and drunk so I could uncall you. This one's called Chillin' Summertime Beat Cocktail. It has 106 views. It's gotta be good. Throw songs at me, please. God, this beat's so good. Sober. I can't put sober over this. Oh my god, this beat's so bad. I can't, I'm sorry. Rust type beat 2021 still. Hard type beat 2022. Apparently this beat's really hard, everybody. Drops of Jupiter. Yeah.
Yes, I do.
Miss Field with drops of Jupiter in her hair. Why do I have to make it scary? She walks like summer and dances like rain. You remind me that there's time to chase. Yeah. I'm scared. Oh, come on now. You don't have to do all that. Free silhouette dark melodic trap type beat. Okay, we got a dark trap beat. One more song for this before I talk about Black Phone one more time. Payphone? Wait, payphone could actually be kind of scary, I think. The lyrics? Like, what up? I got a big sponsor to finish right now. All right, guys, let's watch that trailer one more time, shall we? Oh, Evergreen, thank you for the 10. What? Wait, why did that?
Huh? Would you like to see a magic trick?
Yeah. Whoa. Good delay. Dangles, thank you for the sub. This movie comes out tomorrow in theaters. Oh my lord. What's going on? That's late.
Tell me your name.
Taylor.
I was really starting to like you, Finny. I almost let you go.
Ew, it's dark in here. I'm really...
Don't hang up.
Who are you?
Oh my god.
You know all our names?
It doesn't work.
Ew,
ew. Hang it up. I made you some breakfast.
What'd you put in that?
Salt and pepper.
Pepper.
Have you seen this boy?
My brother, he was taken.
By a man with black balloons.
I had a dream about it.
Please let the dreams be real.
You're getting out of here.
How?
There's a combination lock.
What's the combination?
Hang up the phone!
You don't have much time. You're gonna use a weapon.
You are special, Vinny.
Please hurry!
The creepiest damn thing.
All right, guys. Excellent. Excellent. Black Phone is in theaters tomorrow, June 24th. Finney is a shy but clever 13-year-old boy abducted by the Grabber, who is a sadistic killer. He's trapped in a soundproof basement where screaming is of little use, but a disconnected phone on the wall begins to ring, and Finney discovers that he can hear voices of the killer's previous victims, and they try to help him escape. Black Phone is produced, directed, and co-written by Scott Derrickson, the writer and director of Sinister and Marvel's Doctor Strange. Film is based off the award-winning short story by Joe Hill, who is also the son of legendary horror author Stephen King, produced by Blumhouse. Again, this film comes out in theaters tomorrow. Pretty cool stuff. Black Phone, thank you for sponsoring the stream. The stream has been pretty sick. If I say so myself, I think it's been a pretty good stream. But that's it. That's it for Black Phone tonight. You know what? I mean, you can try, but this takes forever. Do I have content planned after the sponsor? No, dude. This is my third desktop in a row. You think I have more content? You done? Are you streaming more? It literally just got dark outside. You can see that, right? I think I'm going to try to do a couple more songs and, like, actually try and see if it changes the vibe. And if it does, then I'll keep going. And if it does not, then I'll get offline. I'm leaving this full screen alert for you, though, for fun. Glimpse of Us, We Go Again. Wait, but there's so many fun beats. Oh my god. Why did it happen so fast? You know what? That didn't happen that fast. Diplomat, was that you? That was either Diplomat or that was Lexi. They pushed that through. You're crazy for that. It's gone. It's gone now. I turned it off. Thank you for the Arcane. Thank you for the 3 months. All right, let's do Glimpse of Us. Let's try it again. Let's see what happens. Let's see what happens. Glimpse of Us is a pretty messed up song. Rabid, thank you. Nat Lee, thank you. Click here for content. Styx, I don't know how to say this name with all the numbers in it, but thank you for the Prime. Thank you for the bits. Stealthy has a question. What? What's your question? Wingding. Yeah, this better be good, Stealthy. If I bought a painting, do I get a print or no? Yeah. Did you not get a print? Ah, shoot. You should. I also haven't gotten one. Because I don't know anyone who got paintings that got a print. I didn't get a print. Maybe we didn't.
do those. Shoot. Okay. We can do them. It's only 30 paintings, right? So 30 people. So I need to get 30 more. Give me a lot of time though, cause I need to print more and sign more, I think. But I can get them shipped out. Stealthy, thank you for the 6 months. Some might, but the people I've talked to haven't gotten them. Huh. Okay. Yeah, I'll get it done. All right. It's dark outside. Now we're not sponsored anymore. Right? Welcome to the cozy stream. This is the most viewers I've ever had in my life.
Take the world off my shoulders if it was ever hard to move. He'd turn the rain to a rainbow when I was living in the blue. Why then, if he is so perfect, do I still wish that it was you? Perfect don't mean that it's working. So what can I do when you're out of sight in my mind? Cause sometimes I look in her eyes and that's where I find a glimpse of us. And I try to forget a touch, but I'm thinking of the way. Said I'm fine, said I moved on. I'm only here passing time in her arms, hoping I'll find a glimpse of us. Tell me she savors your glory. Does she laugh the way I did? Is this a part of your story? One that I had never lived. Maybe one day you'll feel lonely and in his eyes you'll get a glimpse. Maybe you'll start slipping slowly, find me again when you're out of sight. Cause sometimes I look in his eyes and that's where I find a glimpse of us. And I try to fall for a touch, but I'm thinking of the way he was. Said I'm fine, said I moved on. I'm only here passing time in his arms, hoping I'll find a glimpse. So sometimes I look in his eyes, and that's where I find a glimpse of us. And I try to fall for his touch, but I'm thinking of the way it was. Said I'm fine, said I moved on. I'm only here passing time in his arms, hoping I'll find a glimpse of us.
Ouch. Ouch on that last one. It's close every time. It's close every time, but not close enough, unfortunately. I am gonna pee. So you can watch Mr. Poopyhead.
I'm literally Hold trying on. To not look at the fuck. You will quit the game in 15 minutes? Wait, really? Oh, is this a safe spot? No, it's not. Thank you. Dude, every time I turn on the lights, I get so, like, worried. Look up here. Backing off here. Dude, I'm so tense. Oh my, it's nothing. That's just this thing. Okay. Okay. I thought that was like moving. Okay. I'm fucking literally worried about things that don't even exist right now.
Poopy head. Hey, I don't want to go to karaoke. Any recommendations for stuff to do in SLO on or off campus? You have to hike Bishop's Peak. You gotta go to Firestone downtown. If you're 21, I'm gonna tell you to go to McClintock's on Higuera, but you won't like it. But it's my favorite bar, so you should go for the experience. Splash Cafe has really good breakfast sandwiches. You can go to Morro Bay. You can hammock at Avila Beach. I think I gave you enough suggestions. Good luck. Get out there. It's a good time. It's a fantastic school. You'll love it. Love Cal Poly. Touch California Sage. Oh my god, I wish we had California Sage here. Damn it! I can swear now. Frick. Coach, thank you for the sub. Imagine I did it every time. Do you know what I'm talking about? No, it's fine.
Sometimes I look in his eyes, and that's where I find his lips. And I try to fall for his touch, but I'm thinking of what he was. Said I'm fine, said I moved on.
That would be crazy if I did it like that. Close, so close, man. Goose darn it. Keep doing this song 4 times each people candle till you're sick of it. Down. Say my name. I think the whole song would need to be in a higher octave. Absolutely not. There's been 0 Billy this stream. Really? Really? Oh my god, you're right. 6 feet under now? No. What about Haley's comment? Let's do this.
Crank it up.
Silly me to fall in love.
for you. But sleepless nights are better with you than nights could ever be long. Ooh, it's got a feeling nothing now.
Between you and Forsen, he leaked my horse. What? God, Britt just texted me about karaoke. I want to go to karaoke. It's so late, man. It's so late. No.
I don't.
No! It's so... Dude, it's 9:20 p.m. I gotta go to bed by 11. There's no way I'm gonna get back by 11. Really mad? Go to karaoke? Yeah, because singing's gone so well today. Sounds like a really good idea. Jet lag doesn't exist. Right. Oh. No. Oh my god, it's broken. Sober time? I did say Demi Lovato. We can do this. We can do this one. Yo, thank you for the tier 3 Dr. Peanut Butter. Nice.
Got no excuses. All of these goodbyes, call me when it's over and I'm dying inside. Wake me when the shakes are gone, all the cold sweats disappear. Call me when it's over and myself has reappeared. I don't know, I don't know, I don't know, I don't know why I do it every time. It's only when I'm alone. Try, just hold me. I'm lonely. Mama, I'm so sorry. I'm not sober anymore. And Daddy, please forgive me for the drinks spilled on the floor. For the ones who never left me, we've been down this road before. I'm so sorry. I'm not sober.
Why do I always do that?
She is sorry. I didn't mean to say I'm not sorry.
She says I'm so sorry. Sorry. That's actually my bad.
I'll get help, wasn't my intention, and I'm sorry to myself.
Are you going to karaoke tonight? Say what time are people going? If they say like 10:30. Oh wait, I have to play Trevor and Cup Pong. This is Trevor. He's bad. Oh my gosh. Matt. Really mad. Wow, that's bright, huh? Stop that. Do a couple more songs, and then we're done.
What is it about them? Da, 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 da,
Thrift shop? Walking in the club like, what up, I got a big cock.
Everyone looking out.
Okay, yeah, let's just do the biggest song that I can find in this recommended.
Walls are built, baby, they're tumbling down.
Whoa,
put up a fight, didn't even make a sound. Found a way to let you in, never really had a doubt.
Why am I doing this?
Like I've been waking. Every rule that you break, it's the risk that I'm taking. I'm never gonna shut you out. Everywhere looking now, I'm surrounded by you.
This might be why. Hello?
across the street, huh?
Maybe it's the sun. Maybe it should be in this one? I never do this one.
Whoa. Ew. Hated that. That was not it. Definitely not it. It might be my reverb thing, or it might be my looping pedal. Go back. How does the Harry Potter thing go? Do 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 do. I always forget after hearing Halo, me too. Damn it. Higher. That's pretty high. Higher? Peek it? Did it peek? Oh, let's go. That was high as shit. Higher. My glass broke. That's the next step up. I think we found the top of my range. Now without reverb. That's what it sounds like without reverb. Do I hear R2D2? Wow. That's my R2D2. What do you think? Not bad, thank you. Has potential. What about like this? I thought that was pretty good. Don't say 2.5. What's the Office theme? As the world caves in. Should we leave it on this high of reverb? I don't think it would sound good at this high of reverb, to be honest, but we can see what happens. Exactly what you're talking about. It does sound really far away. that's weird.
Hello? It's like I'm stuck in a loop. Unplug the loop again. Okay, before.
It's all plugged into itself, and I'm gonna mess my mic up. Oh my god, Britt said 10:30, but I'm getting there later. Mm-mm. Sorry, folks, it's not happening. It's not happening. No. It's a Thursday night. I can't. I cannot. No, I don't think so.
Oh, girl, it's you that I lie with.
Early stream tomorrow? Wait, why'd you say that? I don't have a stream tomorrow. Do I? Oh, right. Yeah, next stream tomorrow. I don't have to be there until 9:30. I'm chilling. You just told us? I told you hours ago. You got a boyfriend? No. But I am waitlisted on Raya. Maya, come to care. Oh, hi, Luna. Dude, it's so late. I know I'm being that bitch. I'm so sorry, dude. It's so late. How long are you here?
Oh, girl, it's you. Nobody's perfect. I gotta work it.
Dude, I haven't dropped below 4K in so long. Feels bad.
That I lie with as the atom bomb lie.
You fell off. Oh. All your content ideas on other people's stream, that's... Oh my god, here we go. We got a frog, everybody. I do plenty of content on my stream. I also do it on other people's streams because it helps my stream grow. But don't act like most of my streams are like this. This is as bad as it gets. Right? They're not all like this. This is also my third day in a row doing a desktop. So I'm losing my mind. Yeah, this one was kind of whack. Yeah, it had to be done, though. It was a sponsor, you know? It's gotta happen. What's the peak viewership you would want? For People Candles, I would love to sit at 5. But that's also because I sit just under 5, right? If I sat at 5, I'd be like, for People Candles, I'd like to sit at 6, right? That's just how it goes with streaming. It's fine. It doesn't matter. I'm gonna get a fat host on Saturday, and then it's gonna average out, so I don't care. So it's fun.
Oh, girl, it's you that I lie with.
Is that host confirmed? No, but I am going on their stream tomorrow, and I'm gonna make a bunch of jokes about how I'm only there for the host, blah, 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 blah. So... That's mine. Cadillac, thank you for the 7 months. New viewer here, what is a Peepo candle? Welcome. Was that a rat? So what now? I don't know. I think I'm gonna go offline. I think I'm gonna go offline. Dude, and Luna messaged me. I feel really bad. Because I like being a person that's just always down to hang out. Like when people invite me to things. Like I want people to invite me to things. Because I'm just like, because I always go, you know? But, like, I'm gonna be honest, that shit does not sound like fun right now. Like, it does not sound fun. Like, I don't think I would like it. If we start at 10:30, dude, I gotta be on Nick's stream. I gotta be up at 8:30. Like, that just sounds kind of poopy, doesn't it? Oh, Luna's messaging me. So she's like, no, don't feel bad. You're like 22? No, I'm 24. I am old now, as said by a 15-year-old the other day. So, yeah, I'm in my mid-20s. I can't be out like that anymore, man. No, I do. Fuck. I do want to hang out with people. But it's just so late. Like, I'm so annoying, and I'm so old. But genuinely, if we started, not that I could start at 8. If we started at 9, and I was like, I'll get offline, whatever, and we went and started there at 9. It'd still be kind of late. But if we started at 8, it'd be so easy. sleeps at 8:30. Past couple nights, 2 nights ago I went to bed at 8, and last night I went to bed at 9. It's already past my bedtime. Why? Do y'all have any idea how nice it is to wake up at 6 a.m. and not have to work or do anything significant until 9 a.m.? That is the slowest, chillest morning ever. You just get to do whatever you want. Your day feels so much longer. I like having long days. I want pizza rolls. Hoping I'll find a glimpse of us. Luna's here until the 6th. That's a lot of time. Yeah. This sucks. I feel bad. Because I also told Jeff that I would go. And I really... I really don't want to be that person. Like, I hate those people. My favorite thing about young Jeff is he's always down. You literally saw it yesterday. Jeff is always down to hang out. I literally just... Yesterday on stream, I was like, you want to go get food? He's like, yeah. And he did come. Like, he's just always down to hang out. That is the ideal. Like, I want to be like that. But I really don't want to go. I went to a party at Razor's a while ago. I didn't want to go, mind you. I was sleeping in the car, and we pulled up to the party. So I kind of had no choice. That's why I went there. But... And I got in there, and I walked in the door. It's Razor's a streamer. I walked in the door, and I immediately called an Uber. So I was there for 22 minutes while I waited for my Uber. But I walked into that house, and everyone is like, Maya, like, why are you here? Like, what are you doing at this party? Because I don't go to those parties. Like, I just, like, I don't know. But everyone made such a big deal out of it. And then since then, they've all messaged me, like, a bunch of times, because they're like, oh, Maya comes out now. And I just said no every time. And you left right away? Dude, I was legitimately there for 22 minutes. I called an Uber when I walked in the door, and I left. You're a bit of a loser, that's weird. You know what's weird about it is I don't even consider myself antisocial. Like, I see people every day, but I see Alvea's people every day. I like going to 6th a lot. Like, I like going downtown, but I couldn't do it more than once every other week. It's a lot. And parties, like, I don't like house parties anymore. They can be fun, and I like seeing people, but I think the genuine reason is I feel like I've outgrown house parties. Like, when I go to house parties nowadays, it feels like I'm, like, forcing myself to act like I'm in college, and I don't feel like I'm in college anymore, and it just feels weird, so I don't like them. It's not social anxiety, no. It's fine. It's whatever. I will say, This is going to sound very... Now it's an alt stream. This is going to sound really... I feel like this is going to sound bad. And it's going to sound ego-y. But some parties... Some parties I go to, a bunch of people talk to me that I guess I've talked to before. And I have, like, full conversations with them, not knowing who they are. Like, I have no idea. But, like, I know... But, like, I've talked to them before. Because... Like, because they say that we've met, but I have no idea who they are. And it's so much worse as a bigger streamer not remembering people's names, even though I'm pretty decent with names. But it's, like, but it's so much worse when you who people when you're, like, a bigger streamer. Because then it just makes it seem like you're an ego asshole. So I always feel terrible. That's another reason why I don't like going to parties. Is so many people come up to me and they're like, Maya, like, da da da. And I just don't remember there. I don't know who they are. And in college, what's crazy is that in college when I wasn't a streamer and I would do that, like, you know, I don't feel bad at all about not remembering those people that I talked to one time, you know? But, like, yeah, I don't know. Do you get what I do? Are you catching my drift? You feel me? Oh, see, Luna just said take me to sixth. Without Russell. Oh my god, that's so much better than going to karaoke tonight. I'm so down. I will take you to sixth. I relate so hard. No, come on. I mean, like, do you get what I'm saying? Oh my god. Why are you donating to me? Don't donate to me. You're at that party? Yes. That is the one that I'm talking about. It was. I was there for 22 minutes for the record. But don't give me money to say that, man. I feel so bad and weird. Anyway, yeah, they're not my thing. Also, Turka was at that party. And she was telling me, she was like, yeah, a bunch of people were telling me, you must be doing a pretty good job as an assistant because Maya came to a party. Like, everybody needs to relax. I feel like it's not that bad. I feel like it's not that bad. But I guess it is, because other people notice. I didn't think that it was that bad, but I guess it, I don't know. You sound like a grandma to them? Yeah, I guess. But I always say yes to girls' night. Like, I like going to six. I like going out. I just don't like going out often. It's not even going... Even, like, house parties and stuff, like, I can't do that more than once a week. I can't do that once a week, honestly. It's gotta be every other week. Achievement, get Maya to the party. I also, like, I'm not, like, an introvert, like, wants to sit home and read. Like, I'm a social person. I like people. I just don't like the scene out here very much. It's not really my thing. I don't know. But I'm not talking about karaoke. Those people are sick. I don't want to go to karaoke because I'm tired and it's starting so late. Sounds like you want us to tell you it's fine that you don't want to go. Yeah. Hi, Luna. Luna, let's go to sixth instead of karaoke. Let's go right now. should we set up sixth on Saturday? You want to go Saturday? I'm down. I'm ordering the Uber. let's go to sixth on Saturday after streaming from 9 to 6 p.m. We'll go at, like, 9. I'm down. I'll go Saturday. I'll message the girls group. Try to get people out. Let's do it. And then I'll message Jeff. And make it up to him that way. Girls trip. Trip with the ladies. All right. That's it, then. I feel fine about that. Then I don't feel as bad. I'll just be like, guys... It's too late tonight, but six on Saturday. I just cannot bail on Saturday. That's the only problem. I'm raiding Christopher Yee. I will see you guys on Saturday morning. I can start at 10 a.m. now on Saturday because Winnie is getting weaned off the bottle, so I don't need to feed her at 9 a.m. So stream will start at 10 a.m. Saturday. Keeping stream. It's been
a while. I will see you tomorrow, yeah, on NMP stream. Not on my stream. I'll host it and, like, put it in my Discord and whatever. But me, Nick, Milena, Streamers and Cars tomorrow. And Streamers and Cars tomorrow and ice skating, I think, IRL, with Nick and Milena, which is sick. Sorry the stream was so bad. I'm sorry. This is why I'm not a full-time streamer. I have a hard time doing back-to-back days, let alone back-to-back desktop days. I just don't do well at my desktop this much. But it had to be done. I appreciate you guys hanging out. Thank you. Sorry. Genuinely sorry. It was so bad. Those desktops were only TikTok. Bernie, I have never cared less about what someone has to say in my life. See you tomorrow on Nick's stream.